the past month, over 40,000 medical workers from across the country have come to Hubei and Wuhan to help fight against the coronavirus epidemic. Today, they're going home.
This medical team from Ningxia Hui Autonomous Region came to Wuhan when coronavirus infections rampaged in this epicenter. They're now returning their home 2,000 kilometers away. Today, the first batch of over 3,700 doctors and nurses are returning home. The Pikachu mascot just popped out of nowhere. He seems like a volunteer, bringing another touch of warmth in this city. Many of them have been walking over 10 hours a day. They must be exhausted.
来这边多长时间了？来这边43天了。现在回去是什么心情啊？很激动，也很舍不得，很留恋。
The police are escorting the medics on their way to the airport. Their return ticket is specially made to memorize their dedication.
Thank you.